to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary for you, for this storied institution.
Why?
For the good of all.
Jacob! Over here! Come on, man! Move your arms! Run!
Take that over to the reforger. You can use it to print a new weapon. Now give me a minute to tap into the system.
UGC printing for all your needs. User assumes all liability for use of this print.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. It'd be fucking tough getting in there. Cool bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
The choice is yours. Invalid selection. Executing. Print finished.
Down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch. You'll need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby. Use your shiv to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
Huh? my entire squad. You have to send someone. I don't know how long that door will hold.
Get him!
Oh, God! No! No!
Thank you. This will be my final report from here. The tower renovations are nearly complete. And the program. Reactivated under the supervision of Dr. Mahler. And what do you hope to achieve? Results. After decades of misguided research. Don't you see? Evolution doesn't happen in the lab. It happens in the wild.
Medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
We'll do.